What is up, guys? It's your boy Charlie Matthews. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We have a lot to discuss about in the Philippines. So as you know, I haven't really been dropping YouTube content because there hasn't been really anything excited to talk about besides, you know, reconnecting with clients, my agents, and friends here. So I have a big announcement. We're gonna be dropping a lot of YouTube content this week, which is, I am so excited. You have no idea. So starting today, I'm gonna go get a workout in, probably either hit some back and biceps or chest and tries. And then later I'm going to my first Philippines concert with Regine Vasquez. She's gonna be singing some rock songs, which is, rock is my favorite genre. So I'm gonna be heading to the Mall of Asia, and I believe we're gonna go backstage and meet Regine. So that's gonna be really exciting. And then this will be the week that I'll be walking for Michael Cinco as well. So tomorrow I got a fitting for Michael Cinco, and then I got the show on Monday. So this is actually going to be my first Philippines fashion show, or should I say runway, in 10 years, chat. In 10 years since I did my last runway show here in the Philippines. So I guess we'll just go out with a bang. So I'm kind of excited. So I gotta like practice my walk, because I'm a little bit rusty, because I haven't done a big show since 2017, which was Moschino. And then Wednesday, I am going to be flying out to Palawan. We're gonna be shooting a To Exist campaign / coffee table book. So this is a trip that I've been planning for a couple years, and me and my photographer friend, we just happened to be here at the right place at the right time. So everything's just working out perfectly, and I'm gonna be investing in a lot of time into the trip. I rented 2 Airbnbs. We got a drone pilot, underwater camera. This is gonna be like one of the greatest trips I've been on in a long time. And I haven't really like recorded a lot of drone footage. It's actually been a while, I believe since Coachella. But we're gonna be in Palawan for about 4 days, which is pretty exciting. And then on Saturday, or was it Saturday or Sunday? No, I get back to Palawan on Saturday because I had to come back to the Philippines early. Then I'm gonna be shooting for People's Magazine Asia, which is really exciting. And then I got another editorial next week, and then I got another surprise, which is can't really talk about it. Overall, this trip, it has actually been a lot of waiting. I have been, you know, booking some consistent jobs, going to events, but mostly I flew out here is because I had this modeling job that the client flew me out here for, that's either gonna shoot in Manila or Tokyo. But mainly I just wanna reconnect with everybody out here in the Philippines, because this is the first year that things are like fully back to normal since the pandemic. Yeah, just more than I expected on this trip. It's really exciting. I can't wait to tell you and show you like all this content and the behind the scenes. So I'm definitely inspired again to show you guys. And as you can see, I've been getting in tip top shape. So this is the best shape I've been in probably since 2019, because I did bleach my hair blonde and I was like really thin, but like far as like definition and like muscular wise, I'm really happy like where I'm at. So as of now, I'm gonna head to the gym. I'll see you guys there. I'm gonna be recording some content there. All right, see you guys in a bit. Mm-hmm.